Sure, you had a slot not in one.
It looks solid, man.
Three, two, one, go!
Yeah, it's so funny.
They just have to open up someone with their knee. I must say, GP is just so on point.
Ooh.
Especially with those motif framing, legs. I must say, Fortress is really good with handling this. And the sheer fact that he's controlling the air is just like, going straight to the knee and get the confirm. Really low, he's still back here.
I notice a lot of people do that. Have to get fresh off too. He's always down from the
ooh. Yeah, he's good.
They all go to the wall, grab on the leg. After pressure in the position. Almost 1000%.
1000%.
Okay. I got those takes to start.
Ooh, trying to go for these early games.
Oh, come back to the stage. Oh, they're really trying to kill each other. Very low percent.
Oh,
wrong direction. Got the three piece.
Ooh.
Get these knees out here. Ooh, other side. Oh, and down me with the execution. Fire, no pun intended.
Ooh,
that was an amazing pickup by Frostbit. Great mix-up. Didn't really see much, you know, I already noticed that you were doing the op conversion a lot. Ooh, DK going. Finish it. He's been missing a thread. There. That's on the read. Oh, he almost broke. He ran very straight. Yeah, on B. Up B.
I'm moving start. That's pretty good.
Yeah, very, very good. Especially when you learn the Tokyo Drift or mechanic.
Oh, no.
Ooh, ooh.
Perfect time for the shot hop.
The day is mine.
Did I find out what's the mechanic?
Oh, well, surprise. Now I get the lead. You win one.
Yeah, I mean, I would think it was really nice. But you do it really well. Especially those heel grabs. Those confirmed things. I think he's really coming for your spot, restaurant. So you gotta reset to even get to your spot.
Three,
all right, here we go.
One, go!
We gave him a
play on Captain Falcon. That was early. I've just been seeing certain things that he's even with high tier level catching him. Even struggle just to do the dog.
Amazing idea of the
down one and then the whole combo drop.
Yep.
He's trying to get good. Ooh, I'm gonna throw these knees.
Ooh, that's very good.
Wow. Chase down and nice timber.
I think I would have gone.
Yeah. I just love what I would like the fact that he faked him out, walked back, and then upbeat turned around. That was nice. That was very fast. DK ain't going out without a fight.
Start the battle.
And have you fought ABK?
I don't know.
Have you not?
Last time I played, it's back and forth, right? But that fucking touch.
I mean, if you go to Ken, that's gonna be a very skill matchup versus Captain. Yeah, that's a very the sheer fact that you have to either deal with Captain Falcon or Moth and Bale. Which one do you prefer?
Who I'd rather prefer to fight?
Yeah. Want to see in the Grand Finals area.
Grand Finals, I'd rather prefer to fight.
All right, ABK almost trying to get the first slot. To close it out. Switching forward. Ooh. That was
back here.
That little moment was beautiful. Just to show the fact that he staggered the moment. If he had probably up tilt or something like that, that would have had an execution, but he was still nice otherwise. Buster's stacking it.
Ooh. It's very good.
Chase down the down when you hit all those tippers, you know they're fairly satisfied. Combo running. Has got the best of his time.
Oh, that's very nice.
Oh, he's got a lead. That could have probably been right there with the backer.
I like how aggressive
he is.
That's why stuff resist works for me.
There's a lot of people are very, you know, precise, always trying to play the move, so he just goes there. And I think since he's practiced that so much, he's able to do all these, like,
oh, no.
Oh,
that's unfair.
Oh. Guarded fish close to the second round. I must say, there was some very intense moments in that match.
Guarded fish look like a monster.
Gotta drop Bale. I do agree. I think he, the crowd definitely agrees that he should drop Bale.
Start the battle.
Right, we're back the whole way. Game point. 12 Frogfish loses finals.
3, 2, 1, go!
Both been playing, you know, out of the mines, but ABK has been accepted. He plays a character. They're trying to see each other out in neutral. Still about even. But we saw he's moving.
Who sent ABK to lose?
trying to forget. I think he lost. I think. No, no, he lost.
Who, who's that AVK to lose this?
Oh,
right.
Yeah, so he's looking to take it back, to be honest. Yeah, this is kind of a revenge, you know, series. You know, he set him to move it. Nice up B. Still couldn't able to finish. I mean,
to be honest, I see anybody else. Yeah. It's really, really good.
Someone in the crowd seems very aggressive. Alright. Still keeping his lead.
Blow up my own mark.
Oh, right there with the tipper. Just when you
trying to
nice spot, dog. This grab. Into them. Well, I guess that's the answer.
I'm gonna smash slow when I use it.
Alright. And now it's still about even. Up air. Oh, that's the best move. Nice down B. I'm surprised I went through that, you know, even as a sword. Can you get a good punish? Back here.
Oh no! He took his jump.
Oh! That was a good play.
The day is mine!